Hello students. Students, today we are going to learn trigonometry ratios of complementary angles. Students, we know that two acute angles are called complementary angles if their sum is 90 degree. Okay, so in triangle ABC, angle B is 90 degree, okay, then we can write angle A plus angle B plus angle C equals to 180, angle sum property of a triangle, okay, so angle B is 90 degree, so at the place of angle B we can write 90, angle A plus 90 plus angle C equal to 180, then spread angle A plus angle C equals to 180 minus 90. Angle A plus angle C equals to 90. Correct. Angle A and angle C are complementary angle because both sum is equals to 90 degree. If we take angle A equals to theta, so theta plus angle C equals to 90 degree. So angle C equals to 90 minus theta. So student, angle A plus angle C equals to 90 degree. So we have taken here angle A equals to theta. Then we can see, we can write angle C equals to 90 minus theta because both sum is 90 degree. So if one angle is theta, then other angle should be 90 minus theta. Okay. Now student, let us find out the value of trigonometric ratios for angle theta as well as 90 minus theta. So we know that student, sine theta equals to P upon H. So in this figure, sine theta, this is theta. So AB is base and BC is perpendicular and AC is hypotenuse. Sine theta P upon H. So we can add BC upon AC. Sine theta equals to BC upon AC. And we have taken it as equation number 1. Now students, let's find out cos 90 minus theta. Cos theta equals to students B upon H. So for 90 minus theta, CB is the base and AC is hypotenuse. Then we can write cos 90 minus theta equals to B upon H. Cos 90 minus theta equals to BC upon AC. Remember student, this is the angle of 90 minus theta. So CB is base. Okay. So that's why we have written here BC upon AC. So when we compare equation 1 and 2 student, you can see right hand side of both of them are equal. So we can write left hand side also equal. Cos 90 minus theta equals to sine theta from equation 1 and 2. Correct. Now student, sine 90 minus theta equals to sine 90 minus theta AB upon AC because sine theta equals to P upon H. So for this angle BC is base, AB is perpendicular. So sine 90 minus theta equals to AB upon AC. Equation number 3. And cos theta equals to B upon H. For this theta, AB is base. Cos theta equals to AB upon AC. So from equation 3 and 4, you can see sine 90 minus theta equals to cos theta. Correct? Now, tan theta equals to P upon B. This is theta, so P perpendicular BC, base AB for theta. So tan theta equals to BC upon AB. Now let us find out cot 90 minus theta. Cot 90 minus theta, for 90 minus theta, BC is base and AB is perpendicular, and we know that cot theta equals to B upon P. So cot 90 minus theta equals to BC upon AB. this is equation number 6. So student, from equation number 5 and equation number 6, you can see right hand side are equal, BC upon AB, BC upon AB. Then we can write cot 91 theta equals to tan theta. So from equation 5 and 6 we have got cot 91 theta equals to tan theta. Now student, let's find out tan 90 minus theta. Tan 90 minus theta perpendicular upon base. So for 90 minus theta, AB is perpendicular, BC is base. So tan 90 minus theta equals to AB upon BC. So tan 90 minus theta equals to AB upon BC, equation number 7. Now student, let's find out cot theta. Cot equals to B upon P. So for theta, AB is base. So cot theta equals to AB upon BC. Cot theta equals to AB upon BC. Now student, compare the equations 7 and 8. You can see right hand side of both of them are equal. So we can write left hand side are also equal. So tan 90 minus theta equals to cot theta from equation 7 and 8. Now students, find out sec 90 minus theta. Sec 90 minus theta equals to P upon H. No, it is H upon B. So AC upon BC, because BC is base for 90 minus theta. So sec 90 minus theta equals to AC upon BC, H upon B. Now cosec theta. Cosec equals to H upon P. Okay, so for theta, AB is base and BC is perpendicular. So cosec theta we can write AC upon BC. So cosec theta equals to AC upon BC, equation number 10. From equation 9 and 10, when we compare, then we can see right hand sides are also equal. Then left hand sides are also equal. Sec 90 minus theta equals to cosec theta. Sec 90 minus theta equal to cosec theta. Now students, let us find out the value of sec theta. For sec theta, sec is H upon B. So AC upon AB. Because for theta, AB is base. Now find out cosec 90 minus theta. For cosec 90 minus theta, BC is base and AB is perpendicular. Correct? Cosec 90 minus theta equals to AC upon AB, H upon P. So cosec 90 minus theta equal to AC upon AB. And sec theta equal to AC upon AB. Both are equal from equation 11 and 12. Then we can write a student, cosec 90 minus theta equals to sec theta. So student, we have got the relation between complementary angles. Theta and 90 minus theta, these are complementary angles. So we have got the relation of all trigonometric ratios. First relation, cos 90 minus theta equals to sin theta. Second one, sin 90 minus theta equal to cos theta. Third, cot 90 minus theta equal to tan theta. Fourth, tan 90 minus theta equal to cot theta. Fifth, sec 90 minus theta equal to cosec theta. And sixth, cosec 90 minus theta equal to sec theta. So student, by the help of the previous trick, we can easily learn all these complementary angles relation. Student, you know about it. Pandit Badri Prashad, Har Har Bole, Sona Chandi Tole Khake Chai Samose Chole. Correct? So it is sin cos tan, cot sec cosec. Okay? So sin and cos both are related to each other for complementary angles. Sin 90 minus theta equals to cos theta, and cos 90 minus theta equal to sin theta. You can see, student, sine 91 theta equal to cos theta and cos 91 theta equal to sine theta. So these two are related for complementary angles. Similarly, tan and cot also related for complementary angles. Tan 91 theta equal to cot theta, cot 91 theta equal to tan theta. Cot 91 theta equals to tan theta and tan 91 theta equal to cot theta. Now similarly, student, cosec and sec all are also related for complementary angles. Cosec 91 theta equals to sec theta and sec 91 theta equal to cosec theta. Sec 91 theta equal to cosec theta and cosec 91 theta equal to sec theta. So you can learn all the relation between trigonometric angles or complementary angles. Now let us solve one question. Find the value of sine 70 degree upon cos 20 degree. Students, you can see the sum of angle which are given here is 90 degree. 70 degree plus 20 degree, 90 degree. So when this kind of question is there, we have to change one. If you want to change sine, then you can change sine. Or if you want to change cos, you can change cos. Only one we have to change. So students, I am going to change sine 70. Sine 70 can be written as 90 minus 20. 70 degree can be written as 90 minus 20. Okay. So students, sec sine 90 minus theta equals to cos theta. So this is means sine 90 minus 20 is written as cos 20. Sine 90 minus theta equals to cos theta. At the place of theta, 20 is there. So we have to write it as cos 20 degree, and in denominator cos 20 is given to us. Cos 20 upon cos 20, both are cancelled. Answer is 1. Okay, students.